Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and today we are starting a new little weekly series type thing where what we do is we use the ever beautiful BlueStacks app player, which basically lets you load Android apps on your PC, and we're going to take a look at various different dinosaur themed or sometimes just particularly interesting themed apps on the App Store and load them up on PC and hopefully showcase some good stuff and some inevitably pretty awful stuff. We are kicking things off with Dino Battle 3D, because Dino Battle 3D, why not? And we're just going to spend a little bit of time, play a little bit of the game, never loaded it up before, and see if it's any good, basically. Let's give it a try. Quick fight. Okay. The name, so it'd be obviously BestInSlot. Slot. BestInSlot. I can be BestInSlot. That's okay. I can live with that. Oh, I'm not allowed to be BestInSlot. Why am I? Okay, BestInSlot. Okay. No. Oh. Okay. Slot. Okay. That's what I always wanted to be known as. BestInSlot was a typo. Okay. Choose player. Ankylosaurus, a complete package of terror from head to tail. This heavyweight carries a backpack. Why? This heavyweight carries a backpack of deadly spikes, right. Watch out for the club on the tail that comes quick as a flash in your direction. Lack of massive power in attacking may prove to be its undoing. Okay, what else have we got? T-Trex. Tyrannosaurus, yet the most famous dinos who have walked the earth. Watch out for the deadliest carnivore on the prowl. Lightning reaction to hostile moves is slightly offset by mediocre body balance on two legs. Just to concern something now, this game was not a free-to-play game. There is in-app purchases, but it's something like 56p or something. Triceratops. I'm not going to read all these. Velociraptor. Spinosaurus that you have to buy. Velociraptor looks pretty cool, actually. Must be said. What's this button? Oh. Oh, okay. Steel claw, tail spike, body spike. Some extra little things you can add. Let's just go for that for now. Okay. Choose CPU play. That'll do. Velociraptor versus Ankylosaurus. Choose map. Forest Fury. The forest's deepest secrets are always unknown. Feel the chill run down your spine as you step forward in trepidation. If your spine... What about my spine? What about my spine? If your spine... Come on. If your spine is about to freeze, turn back and leave this quest for the resolute. The enemy is colossal, cold-blooded, and coming for you. Prevail with a feisty attack or hurl. This is a weird game. Let's give it a go. Let's load this up. Velociraptor.
Velociraptor versus Ankylosaurus.
Oh my god.
Fight.
There's so many. Oh my god. What is going on? Alrighty then. I don't know what to do! The game hasn't explained anything! Attack! Attack! Rarg! Yeah! If I keep pressing this, I will win. That appears to be the situation. Okay, attack! Claw attack! Claw attack! Guard attack! Block! Block! Defense! Defense! Good defense! This is so bad! Right, can I move with this? How do I move? Alright, okay. Well, on the plus side. Wah, yeah, there we go. This is actually playable using BlueStacks, because obviously I'm not using the phone, I'm using mouse and keyboard to do this. Be gone, Ankylosaurus of Doom. There's no place for you here. Can't say I'm feeling the challenge right now, must be said. Just keep clicking this button and things keep dying around me. Victory! God, that's loud. Oh my god. Pow! Okay. Right, I'm just gonna have to check my recording because that was a lot louder than I expected. Okay, it's okay. So what we do, you saw we earned 944 things. You need 30,000 for this stuff. That's crazy. What's that? A 5-pack of strength, mega shield, and is that all there is to the game? God, that's annoying. That is all there is to the game. Wow. Considering it's a paid game, I've got to be honest, I expected a little bit more. I don't expect paid games with in-app purchases. Well, this is not. I'm going to put this out there right now. Dino Fight 3D, ladies and gentlemen, not worth your money. However, we are going to commit a little bit more, and we're going to get this, because it just looks so cool. Oh, let me buy. I want to buy coins, okay? I don't. Yeah. What's buying teeth do? Right. I'm going to do this, so let's just. I'm willing to put the effort in, or should I say the cash, in order to bring you guys a look at the content properly. So. Okay, that's done. Let's have a little look. We've got 30,000 now, so we can buy steel claws and the teeth. Let's go ahead and do another fight. I'm not sure what it actually achieves that. But I am quite excited to see it. Oh. Well, yeah, obviously that would make sense. Okay, so T-Rex, you should be able to wear both. I'm hoping you can see it. Can't see the teeth. You can see the difference in the feet. Does the raptor have a bigger difference, maybe? It's pretty cool. I like that aspect. That's really all there is to it, though. Let's play against someone else. Oh my god, look at that. Whoa, that Ankylosaurus is ready to kick ass and take names. T-Rex with his lovely hat. Yes, there we go, right. To combat! To war! And let's just have a look at the other levels. Wow. Wow. Wow.
Velociraptor versus Triceratops. Fight.
That fight word, that fight, I'm pretty sure that's from Primal Rage. Okay, that's pretty cool though. Look at that. I do agree with that. Oh, it just looks kinky. I'm just gonna put this out there now. It looks like a kinky thing. There doesn't appear to be any challenge in terms of the opposition, you know? Oh, I say that and then he kicks my ass. What is he doing? Whoa! Defense, defense! Tell you what, I'm having to work a lot harder against this guy. Attack! Block, 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 defense! Oh. Okay. He's putting up a fight, to say the least. He's actually winning. No, no, no! Block, 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 block! What's going on? Ah! Flee! Flee, little raptor! It's not safe for you here! If I keep doing this, I will win! That's science, maybe. It doesn't feel like science right now. Go, go, go! Body shot, body shot! I kind of want to see the Triceratops win animation, it must be said. Nearly there. She might still win this. Block, block, block! Attack! No, block, block! Woo. Still time, still time! Go, 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 go! Nearly, nearly! Go, go! So close, so close! Finish him! Finish him! Ah! Yes! Maybe. Yes! Velociraptors are well known for their ability to drop kick. Okay. Wow. When I searched for Dino on the App Store, this was one of the top games that came up. It's awful. It's so bad. I do like the store aspect. I like that it adds these big metal things to your dinosaur and stuff like that. That's pretty cool. I'll give them that. I approve of that. But there's not a lot of game here. If this was a free-to-play game, I'd maybe understand, but it's not. It's not a free-to-play game. It costs money to buy, and then there's in that purchases and stuff. Ugh, not a fan. Oh, well. I will try to find something a little better for next week. There is a app game called Call of Mini Dino Hunter, which looks really good, to the point where I'm thinking that might be a series rather than just a one-off like this. But I'd like to make this a semi-regular thing. And what I'm going to do is give it a quick rating as well. I realise that maybe I've not... Okay, I mean, with this game, there's not really any more time you have to put into the game to appreciate the game. But I realise that with some of the other games, it's quite hard to rate them. But with other games, we will put a bit more time in as well. So I'd like this to serve as a system for you guys to find the best mobile dinosaur games out there. Okay? This is a new idea. Just thinking of this now, but that's what we're going to go with. So each week, we will also give each game a rating out of 5. And I award this game my lowest score of 1 because it's rubbish. Thank you for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.